All right, this is a video for you guys about how to make videos on YouTube for almost 4 years, and not go viral. I wanna just teach you what it is to do, I guess. Not I guess, all right? Is make a video in the middle of the night when you first got to Canada at the airport. No. All right. I guess if you make videos and you don't check what people are searching and you just are a psychologist for the past 20 plus years and you think people will get what you're talking about and see that their whole lives could change if they just watch these videos and they don't have to pay for therapy. They can, I mean, they ought to if they need it, but you know, they can get all these tips and you just keep thinking that they'll get it and that one day YouTube will push out your videos and you refuse to pay for advertisements because you just won't do that. And you refuse to pay for subs and you are a mom and you have two kids and you're divorced and you're trying to do your other job and be a mom. And so you don't care what your thumbnails look like anymore because you just can't deal with making another thumbnail, you know, where it takes 15 minutes to make a video, let's say, and then 1 hour, 2 hours sometimes to upload because it gets stuck or all sorts of things happen. Everything possible has happened in the last 4 years for me not to be able to upload or take 2 hours to upload or it just deletes it or everything has happened. And so it can take like 1 hour to make a thumbnail. It still goes to 12 people. And then it's like, forget it, I'm not making thumbnails. And then it goes to 10 people or it goes to 30 people. You know, you have to let go of all outcomes. Let go of who thinks you're crazy for doing this and why do they care? They're not doing anything with their lives publicly. You know what I mean? They're not having the courage to keep showing up to love on people, you know? I'm doing it all for love. Okay, so that's another way not to go viral is to, you're not thinking about how to get the word out that you have good content on your channel because you just keep making it and making it and making it. And I guess another way not to go viral is sometimes cry in the middle of your videos because, you know, someone you love is going through a very, very difficult and life-threatening illness and you're not allowed to say who, but it's a really sad situation. Let me think how else to not grow your channel because I have no idea how I've been doing this consistently for almost 4 years and I almost have 1,000 subs, guys. And I'm super stoked about the people that have come around. I have been just passing my business cards out everywhere I walk now and just being like talking to people at the airport. I'm like, oh, guess what? I have a YouTube channel here. You know, just my business card, my psychologist business cards. Because I'm just like, I'm so done with it not growing. Let me think what else. She's nursing burns, hashtag everything or do all that hashtags. I make playlists, I read books, I do everything I possibly learned that I could do. Nothing ever stays the same, but love flows through the riverbed. Alright, so that's it. If you wanted to know how to not grow your YouTube channel for 4 years of making videos, I can tell you, I sing, I roller skate, I teach psychology, I'm just here to rip and love on people, and it's not working. It's not working. I made over 800 videos, yes. So the whole people, you know, like I took some classes by YouTube people, like Aaron Dowdy. You know, it used to be just like show up every day and make videos. And like, I did that. I did that. And anyway, that's it. All right, I wish you much love.